other idea is convert buses into light rail for use on the standard railway tracks here.